Doesn't sound
Hi,
good.
this is Terrible Tim Witherspoon, former two-time heavyweight champion of the world. If you want to see more of my fight commentary, go to my Patreon account. Links in description. Round one starts. Okay, let's see. Look like these guys did a little bit of training in the gym. Okay, or they saw us, or they watching TV. Okay. Well, you better keep your hands up a little higher, the guy in the white gloves. Okay, the other guy got his, he got his hands up. Right. Okay, but seemed like he's more confident. Okay. All right. He keep jabbing, he's jabbing. Okay, the one in the gray pants. He just got to keep working his jab. Okay. All right. If they just start out with jabs, they can determine a lot of things in the bout or in the round. Got to use your jab. That sets things up. Okay. All right. Oh, he was kind of wide. If you shorten that up and get in closer, you could catch him. I see what he was doing because that's my favorite overhand right. I got knockouts with that overhand right. Everybody know about Terrible Tim's overhand right. Okay. So it looks like the guy in the gray pants is just want to box perfectly. He looks smooth. He looks smooth. And the guy in the black don't look like he's been training. Well, he keep bringing his right foot up, and he's throwing those big overhand rights. Okay? But the guy in the gray is just filling them out. Let's see who's in shape. Let's see who's breathing hard after the first or second round. Okay, so the guy in the black trunks, okay, he just want to show off. It seems like he got hard. Okay, that was a good shot. Okay. So he's putting his hands out there like all these pros do. Ooh, good one too. But the guy in the gray better keep his chin down. All right, first round over. All right, second round. Let's go. Oh, nice. Oh, gentlemanship. Good gentlemanship. Okay. All right. Okay, the guy in the black. Oh, good. Good right hand to the body. He's been doing some type of training somewhere, but he keep putting his hands out there. He can get a point. He you know, make that out of a good jab. Okay. And you got the guy in the black trunks. He's like wanna be a fighter. Okay, he just wanna fight. He don't care. Okay. And the other guy just wanna be a boxer. You cannot slam the guy around like that. What's the matter with you? Use your skills to get out of there. Don't be slamming nobody. Okay. All right, you got a good jab first before you do that. That you got COVID, you got to keep your hands up. Okay? Okay, jab before you do that. You have to jab the guy in the gray. Okay, you're jabbing, but okay. All right. I do believe the guy in the gray was probably going to some gym somewhere. Okay? This is Street Beefs. Okay? You got a Street Beefs. If you have a beef, let's get it on the street. Come on. Okay, look at that. 1-2. Okay. I'm telling you. They are really going at it. They're serious. Okay. Oh, he could have hit him with that right hand. You can't do that. You can't grab. That's inexperienced. Come on, guys. Now, get that jab in there. Oh, both of y'all guys, hands up. The guy in the black needs to learn defense. Keep that defense tight. Hands are too low. You're going to get countered by the guy in the gray. Like there, you got caught. Okay. Then you can do better. All you got to do is keep your hands up. Keep that there mouthpiece in. It could be because he's breathing hard. Okay. There you go. All right. Round two, ladies and gentlemen. This is round three. Bing, the bell is run. Okay. They touched the bell. Good sportsmanship. Okay. So the guy in the black pants. Oh, good combination. Good combination. Let go. This is me boxing. Okay. Hey, oh, he went to the gym. He was sparring people. Or he did a little tiny bit of boxing. He just don't keep his hands up. And his defense is not that good. He might be winning the fight against the guy in the black, but his, yeah, he need a jab first. Okay. All right. I like the courage of the guy in the black. If he had a trainer, he would be a good boxer because I can tell he don't care. He's getting hit with shots and he's still fighting. I like that. The guy in the black shorts. Okay? The guy in the gray shorts look a little bigger. He looks bigger than him. But possibly the guy in the black shorts is a lot of more muscle. But no, I think the guy in the gray is bigger. But this is Street Beats. You know, you got to get in. Once you get in there, you have to fight. Okay, he's throwing punches. He's throwing punches. Okay, he's throwing his left hook like he's been to the gym. Oh, Cody wasn't good. Let's see if the black guy in the black, okay, back off. Nope. I like that. I like that. The guy in the black, if he learned a little bit more, he slipped the right hand. Okay, he's not scared. He's not scared. Don't tell me that. This guy in the gray short probably either can't punch because the guy in the black is a warrior. He don't care. He's, you know, he might believe he's behind, but look, he's still fighting. I like that. And if you learn how to block punches, he would be all right. Okay? And he's got sportsmanship. You know he might be behind. Oh, good. That was good. This one was good. Street Beats. If he shorten that up, okay, so let's see who wins this fight. I think they're going to give it to the guy in the gray. The guy in the gray, he got this fight.